UNM is searching for students interested in research and health sciences this summer. The Undergraduate Pipeline Network lets students explore these interests after their undergrad program in a number of health disciplines. The research program runs from June 5th through August 20th, and participants receive a stipend of $5,000. Applications are due February 1st. You can find the link to apply at krqe.com.